Welcome to Swara Sweet Delights. Today is Dussehra or Vijaya Dashmi, and a very happy Dussehra to all of you. Here is the main door, and on top you can see garland which is made up of marigold flowers and mango leaves, and my husband already tied it in morning. You can see here this garland is handmade. I made it yesterday, and this is a speciality of Dussehra. During Dussehra, people tie marigold flowers and mango leaves garland in their home. Come with me, I'll show you the beautiful flower rangoli which I made for this Dussehra. This is the flower rangoli which I made yesterday. And I bought these flowers. These are beautiful flowers. Marigold is there, yellow marigold, orange marigold, two types of roses, then some white flowers, and these are few green leaves. And the video of making this flower rangoli I'm going to upload very soon on my channel Swara's Lifestyle. Here you can see the place of worship, and this is the place of worship in my home. And I've done puja. You can see the flowers over here, then idols of God, and some frames here. Here on the frame you can see one woolen garland which I've made, and the video I've already uploaded on my channel Swara's Lifestyle. And this is the woolen garland which looks like marigold flowers. Here are few tools, and on Dussehra normally we do puja of the tools. Every year we do puja, and here are all tools, instruments, scissors, knives, hammers, screwdrivers, etc. Here is laptop, then mobile, and here is the Saraswati. I've tried to draw it on paper. Here is sevaya kheer or sevaya paisam which I made specially for Dussehra. And the recipe of the same I'm going to upload very soon.